down.
How goes it? What? How goes it? It goes, right?
So, how many of them are
waiting? I don't know.
It goes, something missing five back. On the line, is it in which guy?
So, close?
Yeah.
Find your assigned seat, make sure all carry-ons are stowed in an overhead bin or in the space under the seat in front of you. It's a federal requirement. Use the space under the seat for smaller items and the overhead bins for larger ones. If anything won't fit, please bring the item to the boarding door and we'll check it for you. If you're seated in an exit row, please review the selection criteria and responsibilities printed on the back of the safety information card. It's located in the seat pocket in front of you. If you do not meet the requirements listed on the card, or if you are unwilling, unable, or concerned about performing any of the duties, let us know and we'll find you another seat. Feel free to use your smart devices, like smartphones, tablets, and e-readers, Cell phones can be used until a few minutes before we close the door for departure.
equators are available for rent. In the meantime, at $48, you can come with one complimentary headphone. Additional headphones are available for purchase. We are cashless cabin, Visa, Visa, and MasterCard. Keep in mind, due to the short duration of this flight, you might not have immediate time to finish an entire feature film.
Gentlemen, boys, and girls, on behalf of Sun Country Airlines and your entire flight crew serving you today, we
We would like you first to welcome you to our hometown of Minneapolis, St. Paul. If your cell phones are within reach, use them at this time. Vendor regulations require that you remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and luggage stowed until the aircraft comes to the police staff at the gate. At that time, it will be safe for you to rise when the captain has turned off your seatbelt sign and the doors are prepared for arrival. Please take a moment to look around your seating area and in the overhead bins for all your personal belongings you may have brought up. Thank you.